YouTube. It's my 1998 Mercury Sable demo car. Already seen one video of it, but I want to get a little bit more depth video because last time was just a startup. This car was in no way good for the road. I mean, look at the rust on fell on the ground. It needs rockers. The front subframe's gone off it. The floor is totally gone out of it. The front piece of floor, the back piece of floor is starting to go too. I mean, stick a look-see under. Everything's rusted out. Like, everything's starting to get holes through it. Let's take a look under. I had to strain out my rocker panel so I could close my door. And that's the amount of rust that fell out. That's just half of it. Like, that's all gone. The fuel lines are new. All the car's rusted out. Like, there's pinholes everywhere. Isn't the bottom? The front piece of subframe has holes in it. The body ain't too bad other than the dents I put in it. I took out the grill. I'm keeping the grill. And I took out the lights, too. A little bit better ventilation for the track. That's just dirt on the roof. This side, it's all rusted to shit. Stripped out the door paneling. The radio and everything. The radio works in it. I mean, the motor's good. But the rest of it's shit.